Russia and the United States are expected to meet in the coming weeks to talk about resuming inspections of atomic weapon sites. It's a small step towards reviving arms control talks suspended since Moscow invaded Ukraine. President Biden earlier warned Vladimir Putin that any use of a nuclear weapon would be an incredibly serious mistake. This as the Ukraine war drags on.